She turned her eyes to me, as deep as